I remember deciding that I wanted to be a professional soccer player when I was about 9 years old. And to be honest, I had no idea what that meant or what it would take. But by the time I was around 11, 12 and got into my teenage years, I really started to see what it would take to accomplish that goal and became very serious about it.